It's a little known fact that Perseus... At night...
He's out of line and I'm taking the long road.
My friend!
Smells like Brahmi. Oh!
more damage!
Another step.
Looking for trouble, are you?
And our world-famous Minotaur tunics! Tunics! Minotaur tunics! One size fits all.
I don't see how one size can fit everyone.
My name's Arsenios. If you want to know how to defeat the Minotaur and become the Greek world's most famous warrior, then this is the tour for you.
You sell it well, kid. Let's go on your tour. You're not worried someone's going to steal your world-famous Minotaur tunics?
Who would? They're tunics for Minotaurs. As you can see from these statues, the Minotaurs appear some form. So don't forget this exclusive tour tip. He hates being stabbed, particularly with sharp objects. They say it's his only weakness. Behold, an exact replica of the Minotaur. Actual Minotaur size may vary.
Where's the rest of him?
Up the hill. Some of the workers lost control moving it into place. It killed two of them. Horns tore them clean apart. Well, not clean apart.
Sounds like even Minotaur statues are deadly.
Oh, they're the deadliest! They say Theseus himself was killed by a Minotaur statue.
I've heard many tales of the Minotaur. They usually make Theseus sound more heroic.
Well, Sparta's not known for its quality education, is it? Next thing you tell me Medusa's real?
Let's just continue the tour.
Hey, in Pevka the hero's always right. This way. Look out! That rock's actually a Minotaur dropping. He must have just been through here. I can't believe we missed him. Here's another helpful tip you won't get on any other tour. The Minotaur
sells.
He's at the morning person. Trust me, I know my Minotaurs. I've been in this business 27 years. Just between you and me. I'm kinda hoping my boy Arsenios Jr. takes over someday. Good kid. Good kid. Warriors from all over the Aegean come to Pevka to face the mighty Minotaur. Hoping to claim his head as the ultimate prize. So far, well... he's killed all of them, but drinking freshly squeezed Minotaur hoof elixir will no doubt give you the oomph you need to triumph.
And let me guess, You've got a vial, ready for purchase.
It's just like Pather always said. Never leave home without the ground-up hooves of a mythical creature.
You never know when you'll need some Minotaur hoof elixir.
You've made a wise purchase, my physically responsible friend. Now come, there's so much more to see. I'm not saying I'm responsible for breaking the Minotaur statue, but I'm also not saying I'm not responsible. And so concludes our tour.
That's the tour? I didn't learn anything about the Minotaur.
My customers are always satisfied. You can pay my associates on your way out. Please enjoy the rest of your stay here in Pefka.
You're not going to get one drachmi out of me.
No! Not one! I'm getting all of it! Get her! Don't damage your gear!
You are so out of map!
Warrior, you've passed the survive the thugs test. Not everyone passes that. You've earned an extra 10% off our world famous Minotaur tunics. Or, you know what? You've given me a great tour, a tour of friendship, which I will totally pay for. Here, a large drachmi fee for your fantastic friendship tour.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Hey.
Yeah.
What's it like being a Mystios?
Could be worse. What's the problem?
My husband is missing. He went out fishing yesterday near Nafi and hasn't returned.
You must miss him.
This is more than a wife missing her husband. I truly fear he's in danger.
In danger of what?
Pirates. They were spotted in the area recently. I told them it was too dangerous, but we needed the drachmi to pay sword fees.
I could rescue your husband. For a price.
Please, I'll find a way to pay. Just get him back.
I'll look for your husband. Where should I start?
His favorite fishing spot is on the west coast of Anafi, north of here.
If he's alive, I'll find him. There he is. Sent me to find you.
Praise Poseidon! The pirates were waiting for high tide to attack.
We need to leave now. I'll escort you back to Heraklion.
I'm right behind you.
Commander's left the helm!
I owe you beyond measure. How can I repay you?
There's enough widows in this world. We didn't need another. I was happy to help.
We're behind on our payments to Swordfish, so your kindness is appreciated. But here, take this.
Should check out the waters near the beacon.